The statue sent chills down Astor's fibers. Was this the Hiltzik, lord and master, he had just heard spoken of? The Chosen couldn't help but notice that he didn't have a face.
Thank you.
Relayed the details of his fortunous yet odd adventure in Hiltzik territory, the cult-like worship of violence. sense. The single-minded devotion to their lord, and especially the name, Hakon. Zan insisted there was no such word in any of his research, but that they must tell Dermak right away. This felt risky, deceiving the leader of the Crystal Haven military, though Astor knew there was no other way. He just hoped the dragon's daughter man.
Ah! Thank you. Oh.
Thank you.
Huh.